So my computer does not turn on, and it has this error, CHA fan 2 overheating, which is right there. If you can see it, that black, red, and white connection is CHA2. It's kind of hard to see, but. And that's the fan that goes over here. This guy. And basically, it has that. So, hopefully, once I clean it, it should be going, but. Let me know if you fix the problem.